This is Rick Nowak, Great Lakes Finishing. Today we're going to be doing a comparison between pressure blast and suction blast. Both machines will have 70 grit aluminum oxide. One machine will be blasting at 80 psi and one machine at 60 psi. This is a automotive part that we need to strip prior to painting.
Alright, kill the timer. Alright. Start a timer.